This is part one of trying to get Jasper into a kayak for the first time, starting with his brand new life jacket, which as you can see, he loves. So we headed outside to practice on the grass first. So I was getting him lots of treats for sitting within the kayak with all four paws inside, hopping in and out to practice, and then sitting in there while I shake it back and forth. I got in and had him sit on my lap, and I should have listened to my mom, who recommended I wear pants for this. He got tons of treats for staying put, and then we practiced that paddling action with a hockey stick we had nearby.